Some really disturbing breaking news to let you know about right now. Peoria Police say they have arrested this man, 52-year-old Robert Miller, after they found hundreds of images of child pornography and videos of his massage customers. Miller worked as a massage therapist in Peoria and in Phoenix. You can read more about the story right now by going to the 12 News app.